Thank you, Greg. Good morning. What a pleasure and privilege to speak to decision makers, investors, managers, and all those who move the progress in fintech forward. Myself, Ilya Velder, I'm the head of strategy and innovation in AB Russian Banking Group, and together with my colleagues Damir and Yaroslav, we came all over across the ocean to speak about something very special, about user experience, and specifically about faces. Yes, our faces, your faces, and you are not mistaken, it's not a cosmetology class. On this stage, today and yesterday, there's been a lot said about data analysis, security, face recognition, and payment systems. And that's absolutely legitimate because we are coming from very competitive markets. And because of that, the main competition is not about technology and pricing. The main competition is about better customer experience. Knowing that, we deployed a solution which combines face recognition and payment systems, and this is Face2Pay. And if your business is about B2C, B2B, managing queue, events, transportation, financing, banking, wholesaling, whatever it is, bear with us because we shall show the cases of how in our daily life we can make our situations much easier with Face2Pay solution. So case number one. For many of us, morning starts with a cup of coffee. You walk by your favorite coffee shop, you survive the queue, you grab your drink, you get to the checkout, and you get out your wallet with a cash or credit card or debit card, or now with a smartphone. So let us show you how it may be made easier with a Face2Pay. Damir, over to you.
Thank you. First, I'm going to start with adding my face to a special wallet. I use the Face2Pay widget in my banking application. It takes 7 seconds. I add my nickname, submit it, and Face2Pay account successfully created. Then we grab a drink and go directly to the checkout zone. As you noticed, I smiled to the camera. By the way, it's a very ordinary camera. And all set. System recognized me and called my nickname. I passed through the sensor, and my card is charged with coffee price, all done with any extra effort or queue, and get my notification about the transaction with a push.
Thank you. Let's try something different. We all hear life like this. Live events like Broadway shows, Times Square is nearby, baseball games, or musical concerts. So let us show you how this might work with some event that we are all connected to. Yaroslav?
Yeah. So I'm not so much a coffee drinker, so I will show you how Face2Pay can be disruptive, not just more for retail experience. Let's imagine how we will buy tickets for Finovate 2019. I'm already linked my face to my payment card, so I'm just only all I have to do is just to buy the tickets. That's all. On the screen, a choice of options. It's possible to buy tickets by mobile payments, cards, and Face2Pay. Before you ask, yes, it can be your own white label solution here. I'm just allow access to my web camera and. System has recognized me, and I have the greeting, my nickname here. So if you want, you can add additional step-up confirmation for your banking app here. So after that, I'm going to the entrance zone. And so system has recognized me and greeting me. Yeah, thank you. Greeting me by my face. And. As you can see here, it's a confirmation that my e-ticket is activated.
So we're all set. That's how it works. And we did a great effort to make sure that Face2Pay is both convenient for for service providers and for customers. And it's safe, quick, and simple. It is also designed to enhance their security and access control systems because the face recognition might be an additional authentication factor. So again, if your business is about B2B, B2C, events, transportation, or whatever it is, we are ready to share how our SDK might be embedded into your app or platform solution, how to design a white label interface or use our API. We are also excited to share how you can save 40% of your resources on customer support service. So, if you like the user story, please come and see us at our booth, which is one level below on the right-hand side. And that's basically it. Did I forget something? Oh, yes, I did. And actually, we traveled quite a long way. So please, if you like the user story and the solution, vote for us on the app for Face to Pay. And let the smart solution be always at the service of your business. Thank you.